Here we are.
We will be 16 ships altogether, plus down the track another tug, a big tug called the Engaged Rascal.
Thank you.
Hey, Elvis.
Hey. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Shot.
I've been introduced in so many ways, but never like that before, for heaven's sake.
In Auckland, under the hand of the Craig family, the Craig Shipping Company. But before we leave Scotland, we should mention that we have Thomas Dunlop here, of course, from that very original family back in Scotland.
The Sydney Heritage Fleet's former patron and exceptionally generous donor, Robert Albert, passed away. Vale Robert. I should mention some names. The companies that have sponsored today's celebration, the Bootleggers Wine Company, the Piermont Bridge Hotel, and Kmart. We are very grateful for this support. So before I conclude, I have an impossible task. That is to acknowledge the people and companies here today who have contributed to our beautiful old lady. To list all the names would take far too long, so I will just be brief. Raise your hand if you were part of the restoration team. Give them a clap.
Freeman, the Right Worshipful Mayor of the City of Sunderland. This is the Heritage Fleet, for giving the James Craig a home, and to her crew, for taking such good care of her. For all I cannot leave.
Now comes the fun bit. Governors, can you please rejoin us on stage with Richard for the toast and cake cutting?